Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here. What the heck is this? So that's how it works.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me? I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double-cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Peace. He always finds me. Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Another day, another dollar.
These guys down in the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after them. They keep locking themselves out of their own back room. So I says to them, look guys, I says, you're smart, right? Here's an idea. Why not rig these games to knock open the door if you win? It'll be fun for you guys, and it saves me the trip down here every day. They went for it like a dog to pot roast. I tell ya, if these guys don't start realizing who the real genius is, I'm outta here.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.